Hello and welcome to this episode. We're still waiting for my stamina to reload. So yeah, how are y'all? Don't worry. Don't do that, you fool. I figured out what I need to do. Jump over to this hand, right? Don't worry, I figured out what I was supposed to do. I'm gonna stab his hand. I'm gonna shoot his arm here. And we're gonna use his big old sausage-looking fingers to climb up and over. And now we go for the kill. We will gain victory over the Colossi. For they are mere stone and flesh, and I am me, and I have a fancy-looking sword. As long as I don't get knocked off his face. Okay. Prefer to be a little further up his head. One more and he's dead. One more, and the last Colossus will fall. Oh, that could have killed him, too. We don't really need much. We just need a little poke, but I want to be, like, the big dramatic finish. Or we could just get flailed around in between his head cap. Thank you.
nos glued ad bar. Marahum homulas ilicum ad ho.
You're gonna be out! You're gonna be out!
What's going on? Oh. And my sword. Give it back. There you are. Why would I punch way over there? Okay, I thought Agaros was difficult to use. This is on another level. Well, this is interesting.
I'm all in the
Uh-oh. Am I controlling this or am I just dying? Okay. Thank you. Thank you for everyone who has watched and joined me for this journey of Shadows of the Colossus. Oh, is it going to show me, like, all the dusted bodies of the Colossi? That's cool. I like that. There's one. There's the one on the beach next to Sword Boy. Is that actually where I dropped him? No, I don't think that's where I dropped him. So I think he was like in the middle of it all. I mean, kind of hard to tell whenever a pile of dirt appears to float on the water. I don't really know where he was standing, but yeah, that's Beardy all right. It was a fun fight. I liked him. That was the fish. I don't know. How are their bodies, like, drying up there when they sank? And that one looks pretty accurate. I think that's about where I had him. Somewhere on the edge of the arena. That thing? Yeah, right beside the geyser. Yeah, that's pretty accurate to where he was. I don't even remember how I killed him. Ugh, sandworm. That is not where I killed him, though. I killed him on the edge of a wall. Yeah, just about, yeah. That's the bull boy. Oh, that was Toothy Head. Yeah, that's just about where I killed him. Maybe? I'm not really sure. That's the one that was like a dog, cat thing. Well, that's the Cleaver Boy. Ooh, and next one is the final boss, right? Ooh, his body still looks pretty intact. They're still running? I mean, I know that's a big bridge, but how long is it? All they had to do to keep someone from reforming Dormu and becoming Dormu himself, they had to just throw the sword in the water? Seems like a bit of an oversight. Looks like it's turned into an actual cutscene now. Well, I guess that's it then, huh? Attack mode? New game plus a mirrored world? I'm assuming this is the mirrored world. Well, that was Shadow of the Colossus. Thank you all for joining me for this fun game. Thank you, and I hope to see you on my next series, Red Dead Redemption 2. Bye.